Okay, this is not 2 pi by t. Keep this more simple. I figured out my mistake. Keep it more simple. Make it sine theta. And here, make it sine theta minus pi by 2. And this is the value of sine theta. Now, look at these values. Sine theta, sine 90, sine 180, sine 270, sine 360. So 0, 1, 0, minus 1, 0. These values you know. When you do sine theta minus pi by 2, what is 0 minus pi by 2? Sine 0 minus pi by 2, sine minus 90. Sine minus 90 is, sine 90 is 1, sine minus 90 would be minus 1. Then at theta equal to pi by 2 minus pi by 2 is 0. Sine 0 is 0. And from this thing, it will follow, right? Minus 1. So using this graph, you can actually plot the values from first minus 1, then 0, then 1, then 0, then minus 1, and there will be no confusion. So what I said to you guys was, instead of 2 pi by t, put theta, your doubt would get clear. So this is the AC circuit. This is the change the numbering. This is number 2. AC circuit having inductor only. That is the heading of this topic. AC circuit having inductor only. Alright.